What's up, guys? Your boy Coop Tube here. And here's my boy Omar. There he is. My nigga, there he is. Bro, yes, it does, bro. My camera does work, but you know, this is my boy Ephraim. Military, we know we always be getting that military discount and shit, you know. 6'9", 6'9", we already got 6'9", bro.
Back in the hometown, bro, trying to keep a low profile because I've already had like 7 kids raid me. You know, asking for 4 nice kids, asking for V-Bucks for Christmas. We're out here giving back to the youth, you feel me? Out here with the youth, out here. Like, this is one of my subscribers. Right here.
Hey, what's up, guys? Your boy Crib Gang, Coop 2, aka The Big Deal. So, pretty much, whenever I go shopping, you always got to get a cart because my bag is actually messed up. So, whenever I squat, it'll actually mess up even more. So, I try not squatting. So, I normally do 2 plates, so 225. But I only end up doing 135 because my back is messed up that badly. So whenever I walk, I try not to walk as well. But yeah, like I say, but what I normally say is that you don't want to walk. Stop messing around. No, Angel, stop messing around. So what I normally say is you shouldn't try to walk too much. You don't want to add too much pressure on your chest. But yeah, I only have I'm getting stabbed in the back, pretty much that type of feeling. But yeah, so come on, let's go. So you gotta make sure whenever you're shopping to not get in trouble, always gotta add random shit here. So I need sunscreen because we're actually gonna go to the beach. 15 minutes. We got 15 minutes left to go back and then to go to the game center and then back. So come on. So whenever we see a worker, workers will generally not give a shit what you're doing because they're getting paid minimum wage. So they're not gonna tell you anything, but there are security workers here.
Oh shit, there's workers over there.
Their job is pretty
hit it
much.
Hard right.
So we're gonna look at the Christmas section. They won't give a shit.
You know, we got a Christmas shop for next year, bro, because after Christmas is done, we got that clearance of 50% off. So make sure you come to Target, buy your Christmas lights for next year. And yeah, just handle, bro. You see that? If we just walk into the back. Watching these two folios drive a cart, man.
So at the end of this video, we're gonna have a race, a little race. So like I was saying, the security workers are the ones who would give a crap, but shouldn't give a crap because their job is only to prevent theft.
At the end of this video, since I'm not getting paid for this video, like I'm not gonna do much, but you know, we're gonna look at some vlogging cameras and stuff, yeah, maybe get an upgrade. And at the end of the video, I might even get a Fortnite win at the Nintendo Switch console they have.
Let us know what camera you guys want. We're actually going to... actually got the Nikon 3500, 18 with 55mm kit. That's the one, but I don't use it. So we got to make a crit game. We got a crib gang over here. Ooh, the cart's not moving. Dumbass kid. So we're actually gonna be doing a giveaway. I don't know what you guys want, but we're gonna be doing a giveaway. Just let me know what you guys want. And yeah, so you can turn it off now.
You gotta get this into the video.
All right, so we're actually both varsity tennis players. He was actually number 1 for varsity. I was number 2 for varsity. He always beat me, but we're about to show him who's the best. So let's start this shit. Ace, I got an ace.
Bro, yeah, I had to. He told me to. Look at that.
Look at the smoke, bro. Another point.
Oh, hold up. Hold
dirty
up.
Love. Hey, dirty love. Dirty love.
Oh.
Donkey Kong. Oh,
we might have fucking flashbacks in high school. Come on, donkey.
Come on, donkey. Let's get it. Let's get it.
No way! No way! No way! Hey, cut him off! Cut him off! Cut him off! Cut him off, dude! Oh, baby, get your body up!
You buy me chocolate
if I win. Try again. Register will close in 5 minutes.
You buy me chocolate?
Damn, we're Angel chilling right now.
Come on. Wow.
Wow, bro, you just lost this damn race. Face of the day.